Al doesn't have Toke Evil to destroy humanity if Al has a goal and humanity just happens to come in the way, it will destroy humanity as a matter of course without even thinking about it, no hard feelings.